record the one, now I'm recording this one. It's called Red Godess. And we're gonna see about this.
An infinity of planets, stars, and galaxies, imagined and created by the gods. King Odin and Queen Lena were guarding the balance of the world. The gods lived in harmony in the fortress, center of the cosmos. But some shadows, deep asleep for thousands of years, suddenly awoke. Divine. The young goddess barely remembered the day when everything changed, and she had to leave everything behind. Floating, drifting, alone in the cosmos, a voice guided her to a planet she knew very well, but that she had never visited.
And as I was saying, right now PlayStation Store is having 70% off the Telltale game. If anyone's interested, I don't know if it's for just PS members or people non-PS members, but go check it out, guys. There's some really good sales on PSN right now.
Memories belong in the past, even disappear into oblivion. How to be sure of what happened? What really happened? How to know if those memories are not the result of our imagination? After so much time traveling through space, Divine, the young goddess, arrived at her inner planet. When she woke up, she had lost most of her powers, and she didn't remember hardly anything of her past. She had traveled for weeks, guided by a voice that sounded so familiar. She just remembered two names, hers and the name Evelyn. The very thought of that name saddened her, and she did not even know who she was. Like the shadow of a nightmare that she could not remember. What did it want? Could it be the voice of her own conscience? Or simply hallucination that looked like a switch? Divine thought she should press the red button. Suddenly, she saw another secret switch appearing from nowhere. What could happen with those gadgets? That voice again. But she knew that those ghostly visions were not real. Divine had traveled forever to get here. She was exhausted. Divine did not fully understand. It could be the voice of her own conscience, or even an evil spirit.
Divine, run.
Run? Run where? She did not understand. She could not think. The earth was shaking. Looking at our inner selves can be frightening.
Run, 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 run! Wow. There is so many constellations out there now. I mean, I look up at the sky. I still find the Big Dipper a little different, but for the rest of them, uh-uh. It's
Divine did not fully understand. It could be the voice of her own conscience, or even an evil spirit.
Divine, run!
Run! Run where? She did not understand. She could not think. The earth was shaking. Meanwhile, a devilish mouse chased her everywhere. Divine was disoriented. Her head was going to explode. She closed her eyes. She stopped thinking, breathing. She felt pain in her legs. She could barely run.
I don't know what that was for.
What happened in there? Divine was exhausted. They could be hallucinations. However, Divine knew that in here, anything could happen. It was not a normal planet. It was a reflection of her soul, her secret garden, and the nest. Once again, that voice that called her from the depths. She had to find it. She needed answers. She needed to recover her powers. She needed to remember her past. This planet was created from her own memories and thoughts. It was dangerous, but at the same time, it was well known to Divine. This cave, for example, seemed to come from her childhood memories. Divine smiled. She had to admit her inner planet was full of beauty. The name Aniel sounded very familiar, but she didn't remember this strange rock. It seemed to hide something very dark under the ground.
Jar.
Come on.
time.
Hello, you seem lost. You should talk to Shaman, the shaman. Alright? He's the oldest of mine.
Hey.
Hey, Divine. You don't remember me. I'm Misha. I was your babysitter when you were a child. It was
Divine remembered Misha. She had been her babysitter all her childhood. She was like a second mother to Divine.
Hey.
Another time, the voice.
Thank you.
voice again. She needed to find where it came from. She had a hunch. Something was about to happen. She found a horrible mask at the other end of the cave. It seemed dangerous, and she thought it would be wiser not to approach. Divine had woken up something terrible and violent. She had awoken her rage. The planet was suffering in pain. It was the price to pay for remembering the past. The crowd of ghosts, creation of Divine's darker thoughts, came alive. Planet's depths were not a place for a young divine.
Hey.
Okay, yeah, we've been through this.
Brain.
Where are you going? The door won't open and let you escape again. our next video.